Hi there, welcome back to the dojo. This is Comic Book Black Belt. I'm Russ Leach, I am the Comic Book Black Belt. And this video is a compilation video of a couple of videos I produced before. What I wanted to do was make short, easily consumed videos of the screen capture of this particular piece of art. I've got a few like that because the art is quite a large piece and it's broken down into its constituent parts. But I also wanted to do a long play version. So this is the long play version. It's slightly sped up from the shorter parts just so that it isn't too long. It's Galactus and his heralds. It's from Draw the Marvel Way. That's a book, an art book published by Marvel and Hachette in the UK and Europe. And it's basically showing you how you can draw Galactus and his heralds. It's pretty much as simple as that. And that's pretty much my intro. So I'll let you sit and watch the rest of the piece unfold. A little bit of detail. It's done on Wacom with Photoshop VFX brushes and using Lazy Pneumo for some of the extra bits and pieces, like the tools you can see, using circles and using it for straight lines, and also for calming the brush as well. There's some lovely little techniques that could be used on that, and I will do a video about the tools that I use from that application at another date. So hopefully you're enjoying the channel, you're enjoying the work that I'm showing you. Please like the video, hit that like button, share, and please subscribe. If you're already subscribed, thank you so much. It's a privilege for people to want to take the time to watch what I do. And if you haven't subscribed, hit the subscribe button, get that subscribe count up for me so that I can reach so many more people. Thanks very much for watching. I'll see you again with another video real soon. Bye bye. Thanks for watching Comic Book Black Belt. If you've enjoyed the content from this video, please like, share or subscribe, and come over and follow me on Twitter. It's been great having you in the dojo. See you again soon.